you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! You can't beat me!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
This wasn't your fight!
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
Huh? The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a spurt.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't! Keep dodging! See if it helps! I couldn't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! That's hot!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! Too slow, Miles.
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a spurt.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't. Quit moving! Keep dodging. See if it helps.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk.
After I disable the reactor.
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport!
It won't work! No one cares! We're not gonna make it easy for you, Miles! How do you move so fast?
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Aren't you tired yet? Nice try! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one cares! Why do you think Rockstone built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rockstone's wrong! It's not true!
People like Krieger make it true! keep dodging. See if it helps.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man. I didn't want this.
Miles!
Aren't you tired yet? Not this time!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all the parts are closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the office? Seeing the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I didn't want it.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all the parts are closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want. Don't say his name! Aren't you tired yet?
You wanted the truth? Here it is!
Did you feel
Rick
that?
Would have waited had to start the reactor!
Shut up! Keep dodging! See if it helps there! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Stay back!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
Fine! We'll get serious! I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm Spider-Man.
Death wheels. Okay. Need to dodge those.
Death wheels!
feeling. It's how it drives you.
You could never know.
I do. But you can't let grief ruin your life. Need to. Dodge those.
You understand? Help
her
me.
Sword's stuck.
Please.
Time for venom.
Help me.
Let me stop the meltdown. We'll go home.
No. Stand still. You almost had me convinced I had a family again.
You do.
You can't hide forever, Miles.
I'm your family. Me, Mom, and Genki. Please, stop this, and we can go home.
I can't come back from this.
Gotta keep moving. Can't stand still. Let's just wait. She's stuck. Please, Vin, I'm telling you the truth.
Not this time. Not the first.
I should...
Should've stayed away.
what you're feeling, how it drives you.
You could never know.
I do, but you can't let greed ruin your life. Need to? Dazos!
If you understand, help me. Please, help me.
Let me stop the meltdown. We'll go home.
Back off!
Keep moving. Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
You almost had me convinced I had a family again.
You do?
Not this time.
Gotta keep moving. Can't stand still.
I want it.
Too quick.
Stand still. I can't come back from it.
Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back,
you can't. How do you move so fast?
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
No! Ben! Don't look!
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on. Deepfakes. They're deepfakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating.
A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all
mine. Hey man, what's up?
And everything's alright.
I'm alright, man. All right. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. And they couldn't see it, man, just had the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window, what are angels? I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something.
Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go down. You know
the swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. While meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, the clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building, yeah.
residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... yikes. Backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Hey, Ma.
is the time.
You can't win this by yourself!
Check our position.
At the wing for Spider-Man.
On it. Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons. Here. It's gotta be Spider-Man!
Lights out for you. Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Lori, come in. Damn it. Someone check her position.
I got you. Checking now.
He's picking us off!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This isn't your business! Get out here and fight!
Guys! Get over here!
Don't scare me, Spider-Man!
Everyone, stay sharp!
Need help!
We're not
Someone
alone.
Get over here!
Got your message. Here I am.
I've got no problem hurting you, Spider-Man.
How's it look? Hey, someone check on Gio. He's not responding.
I've got it. They're not here. Check for Spider-Man.
I got it. Head it over.
Spider-Man's winning! Everybody get upstairs now!
Ha! Knew I could do it.
You don't scare me, Spider-Man!
They're missing. Spider-Man's here, I'm sure of it.
Shane, you still got that charger? Anyone got eyes on Shane? Someone check on him?
I'll check around.
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man! Get him!
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
No one's here. So Search the perimeter.
I've been training for this.
Lori, where you at? Somebody go check on him. I got it. Head it over.
Out for the count.
Spider-Man's picking us off. Has to be.
Come on, Spider-Man! Fight me!
See us the time. The dust.
We'll kill you, Spider-Man! Hey, we've got a problem.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Thank you.
let that happen again.
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Got a body over here.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Ready to assist.
He's cutting through us!
Watch it.
not gonna make this easy for you, Spider!
Serge, check the perimeter. Come on, Serge. Someone check on him.
I'll take this one.
Not your lucky day. Sorry. Danica, so after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory, kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Man.
In a fight. Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there? Somebody check on him.
They're not here. It's gotta be Spider-Man.
Hey, Spider! You!
Someone go check on him.
Shh.
I'll take this one.
You can't take us off, Spider-Man.
You're done. Let that happen again. This easy.
You don't get a chance against us, Spider! Not gonna make this easy for you, Spider!
You can't take us all, Spider-Man! Hey!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start.
You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity.
About.
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why...
Way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of the dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Oh, it's good push. Nice hit!
Sorta getting dizzy. Having fun though.
That's how you do it.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Remember, you can let dudes up and spin them around and smack other dudes. So satisfying.
You like me now, hologram?
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field. The word of the day is amazing. And you, my friend, are living up to it. Well done, Spider-Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Good idea.
semi-quad Electro, my suit had exactly zero insulation. Every hit I landed felt like picking a bug zap. How'd I win that fight? By throwing up his pot pan and fully automated surprise to keep Domacer in sight at him. Oh goodness, we were fighting in a kitchen for life.
Pete needs to write a memoir. This guy's seen some things.
Oh, we felt that one.
You gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Hey, is this Spider-Man? It's Dale, from the bodega. Oh, this is an okay time to call. It's Dale, by the way, from the bodega.
Hey, Dale, what's up, man?
Hey, listen, Spider-Man.
Sleep.
Just a quick nap.
It's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Check it out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. I haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad.